First, I have to work with the district to get really the boys in better shape physically. And I have to help the district on that. I hope we will make another plan. Regarding the game, it's a pity because it's a big lack of concentration. We knew before, we have worked on the set pieces, and David André guy was totally off on this action. And the second one, maybe 1 minute after, we know even in professional level that when you took a goal and or when you score a goal, you have a down of focus in high level, and we have been punished directly. Another point that the boys know, and they should have worked like it was the misunderstand with Remo and the goalkeeper, see? So, but it's like that with the process. It's when you play amateur against pro, they come 3 times in our field, they score 2 times, and we dominate the game, but we didn't score. It's a big lack of focus. We need to work more on that. So I guess and I hope I want Fiji FA to help me in this way to get the boy on time and to for a camp of amateur. We need more time than a camp of professional because we need first to carry to manage the weight, the lot of things to manage, and I hope this time Fiji FA will help me better in this way. Otherwise, I will fight against everyone to get all the points and that help to a team to be ready for this kind of game, because we can't move forward. And I think I brought the boys at the moment at the best of their level. So we need to work on the new generation to increase the level, because we have won maybe I don't remember so many positions in the FIFA rank, but now we start to struggle because we arrive at the maximum of the level of the boys. This is normal, and we need to perform better, but for that we need to increase also the things, and I don't see that the things are increasing. Instead of that, my camp is reduced, and I would like really that we go in a better way.
What about more international matches? Do you think that should be a more friendly matches?
Well, we have. We have President Patel and CEO, plus the board, they have agreed about that. We have made a lot of international friendly games. We need more. We need more and more. If we want to reach a certain level, it's because we'll give experience to our boys. The process is like that. No matter the result, because result, it's, of course, we all want to win. All want. But between the reality, the Vodafone Premier League and Fiji, and the international level, believe me, ask to the boy, and there is a big, big gap. Already now we produce soccer. Before we were defending. Before yesterday, during this game, we dominate the game against professional, which for me it's a big game, a big step. But now we need to prepare, because the last 10 minutes, the boy are overweight. We struggle physically. So all these points together are very important. And we need to understand that now for each level. Vodafone Premier League, also the Federation, it's very important. They have to listen also for some point like that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.